This is Total Television at the Mobile World Congress. I'm Brian Dolby and I'm talking to Mao, who is the CEO of Comviva. Mao, you had a major announcement yesterday with MasterCard. Give us some of the highlights.
Thanks, and as you can see, we're very excited about this opportunity. We've been working with MasterCard for a while now, and we finally fructified with an agreement about a week back, which we went public yesterday. As you know, Comviva is a leader in mobile money, providing mobile payments, mobile transaction, mobile remittances services to unbanked and underbanked subscribers globally in the emerging world. We have been at it for about a decade, and MasterCard is a global leader in cashless transactions, brings a significant amount of trust in the marketplace for people to use a card with a MasterCard logo on it. And what this marriage does is it brings mobile money solutions that we offer in emerging markets to unbanked and underbanked people to allow them to use their mobile wallet, which exists in a mobile phone, to walk in into any merchant which is already MasterCard enabled or certified to do transactions and buy groceries, medicines, or their day-to-day lives, and help in the process of converting their cashed transaction that they used to do before to a cashless transaction now.
So it's really going to make a massive difference to people's lives.
Oh, absolutely. This is something which everybody gains in the value chain, the operator, without having to go into individual contracts with different merchants or bilateral agreement with different merchants, in one stroke gets thousands of merchants coming on board who they can transact with. The banks get more business necessarily. MasterCard gets a lot more transaction, which is cash today, to go to cashless. But the most beautiful aspects of this deal is the consumer, the end user, which is the lower half of the pyramid, is getting to do his day-to-day life and micropayments and micro-purchases using a mobile phone he otherwise was having to pay cash earlier.
And are there any particular countries that you're going to initially focus upon?
This is a global agreement. We're free to go and launch anywhere we want. And as you know, we're focused on the emerging markets. We've been providing mobile money services to over 110 operators globally across 56 countries, 700 plus million people. But our initial focus at this point of time is to see how to take this and take advantage of large underbanked and unbanked population in our deployment base in India, in Bangladesh, in Nigeria, and in some countries in Latin America. But we will be expanding it gradually to other countries too.
Well, Mao, this sounds a very, very significant announcement. Congratulations, and thanks for telling us about it.
You're welcome, and we're excited, as you can see.